Who are the names we need to pay attention to at wideout?
Yeah, when you talk about wide receiver, it begins and ends with Lake Belton star Micah Hudson, one of the best players in the country, one of the top prospects in the state. There, Texas is squarely in the mix, along with Texas Tech, Ohio State, Texas A&M is also in the mix. Alabama probably going to get a visit. Micah Hudson's the man, and that's when you start wide receiver conversations.